meteorologists tell us that the beating of a butterfly's wings in South America will cause a chain reaction which can trigger a hurricane to develop halfway across the world.
We can expect sunny skies for the next 3 days, absolutely gorgeous weather with a heading index of 10. Our weather right now is dominated by sweet, generous high pressure system that should keep us happy for a good long time.
Being in a play with its lines and movements and all can generate a significant amount of wind and hot air. By consulting with the National Bureau of Weather Predicting Guides with the newest computers and large clipboards,
we take the barometric pressure and find that an average rainfall in April's arid region of Sahara Desert,
and take the inverse of the geometric, isometric, idiosyncratic quadratic equation, and 2 + 2 = 4,
I think it's gonna be a nice day.
And by consulting with the old people sitting down on park benches, coming down with tuna fish sandwiches.
You remember back in '64 when the big hailstorm took down the roof of Old McGivens place?
That wasn't in '54, you ninny, that was in '58. '54 was the year the ice storm took down the turbine type factory.
Well, all I can tell you is we're gonna have to look at it for the next couple of days. My fucking thing, Nathan!
And my scalp ain't it,
And by consulting with your stepmother, who almost recently passed the same year of high school.
No clouds. I guess we'll go inside today.
By consulting all of these expert opinions, you can pretty much determine the kinds of dangers that putting on a play will trigger.
So, if you've been planning on getting some vacation time, you should certainly take it. Wait a minute. This just in. Our sudden disturbance of the airflow has radically changed our forecast. Forget all that I've just said. We've got massive storms coming our way. Rain, snow, sleet, hail, high winds, all about to clog us in less than 24 hours. We can expect massive power outages. Normally, I would tell you not to panic, but in this case, panic!
These numbers can't be right! According to the optimal calculation of the tip power of the third night parallel,
adding in the square root of pi and which numerator sometimes sucks the denominator, put the hard drive into overdrive, we see that we're gonna get clobbered!
Oh boy, I'm a agent!
Mother, we're free! My buttons are about to explode!
I feel that pain on my forehead. I feel it pulsing. It's not a pulse like that since the winter of 02.
Run for your life, y'all goops. Head for the bingo hall if you know what's good for you.
It's getting cloudy. I'll stay inside.
Mother Nature's fury unleashed.
Listen to that wind howl!
Look at the size of that hail!
We're never gonna survive this!
Causing massive power outages.
Who sent out the lights?
Food shortages, fear, panic, trembling, chaos, and utter pandemonium. All because.
The cleanup after the biggest storm of the century has barely begun. The governor estimates damages will be in the billions of dollars, not to mention the untold lives disrupted. The nagging question, of course, is what triggered this massive storm? What disturbance in the air could have started it? We have here an expert in the field, Reed Brown, who recently almost passed his 10th year of high school. Reed, so what do you attribute this disaster?
Somebody put on a play.
Reason number 10!
Plays suck!